children, I am back, your Sunita teacher. Today we are going to learn about the animals that live in the oceans. First I will tell about a fish. Fishes are of different shapes and sizes. They breathe from their gills. This is the gills. Have you seen the gills? This is the gills. Now, octopus. Octopus have 8 arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. They have 8 arms. They do not have bones. They do not have bones. उनके पास हड्डियां नहीं होती है. Next, whale. They are the largest mammal on earth. They breathe through their blue hole. ये होल दिखाई दे रहा है आपको. यहाँ से वो लोग सांस लेते हैं. Next, starfish. They are called starfish because they look like a star. They also do not have bones. Next, shark. Shark have sharp teeth. They are very dangerous fish. Now, let's identify. What is this? Is this a starfish? No, it is a fish. Only fish. What is this? बोलो बोलो बच्चों, जिनके पास 8 arms है. Octopus. It is octopus. Now tell me, which fish is this? Tell me. Yes, it is shark. Now, which fish is this? Who has blowhole and they can breathe from there? Which fish? Whale. Now tell me, which fish is this? They look like a star. Bolo bolo bachcho, they look like a star. Come on children, tell me. You know the star? Starfish. This is starfish. तो बच्चों, आज हमने बहुत enjoy किया. ओशन के जितने भी एनिमल्स थे हमने देखे हैं.